If you're ready for some summer fun, check out a WTAE favorite, Greensburg Community Days. The fair kicks off tonight.
And Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy says she got the best assignment of the day.
Well, we're here once again at Greensburg Community Days, Channel 4, a proud sponsor. And if you ever watch Channel 4 News, you have to know I must be the boss's favorite, because right now, these lovely folks are squeezing me a fresh glass of ice-cold lemonade. I'm here with Amy. You are a Greensburg hockey mom. Why'd you set up this booth, and what do you want people to know about Community Days?
Just to come to Community Days and buy some lemonade and support the Greensburg-Salem Hockey Club.
All right, and fresh lemonade isn't the only thing to taste around here. Who can resist Clem's barbecue ribs slow-cooked right there on the grill? And if crafts and games are what you're craving, they're all here. And you just may spot Andrew Stocky, Sally Wiggin, or Stephen Cropper in the crowd. And on the stage this weekend, Joe Grushecki, not to mention the cast of Beatlemania, and don't forget about fireworks on Saturday night at 9:30. Reporting from Greensburg Community Days at Lynch Field, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.